Hello everybody, I am Meet Patel and in this video we are going to learn the basics of Canva. Whether you are in marketing, social media, student, agency or business owner or developer or a designer, you need to know Canva because some or the other point in your career you will need basic designing skills. And with the tools like Canva, you can easily create beautiful looking designs in just few minutes. And not only this, I have seen many designers who design the things on Canva and they sell out the stuff on various freelancing platforms like Fiverr, Upwork and many more. Also, the thing is, Canva is very easy to go with, and when I was in my first year of college, I came across this tool. Within a few days, I learned how to use this and now I can create beautiful looking designs within a few minutes. This has also helped me a lot in making posters and pamphlets for college events. So in this video, we will first look at the basics, which would be helpful for the beginners to start with. Then we'll go on to the templates and explore various types of templates. And then finally, we'll go on to the various other features. So let's get started. All right. So first of all, go to canva.com. So let's open the browser. And here we will type canva.com. Canva.com. And here you need to sign in with your Google account. I have already done signed in, and here it will ask you to choose your design. So there are various templates given here. Once you click on templates, for example, docs, whiteboards, presentations, and there are much more. So we'll get started. For example, if you want to create, for example, an Instagram post, just type, either you can type it here, for example, Insta post, and it will give you options such as portrait, square, video, or much more. Also, you can create custom size designs, like you can enter the width and the height of your canvas, and the canvas size would be defined in such way. Or you can simply search, as I showed you, Instagram posts, where here it is. I will just simply click on it. Here the square has already appeared, and now we have to design all the things in this, and we can simply download it. That's done. It's so simple. First of all, before getting started with custom designs, I would recommend you to try out the templates that are given here. Let us look at them. See, various people have designed some templates, which is very popular among the community of Canva. And here we can simply look at those. For example, this one. If we click on one, many similar ones would come. You can describe which type of template you wanted here, or you can even select this one. But if I say something related to nature, then it will bring the templates that are related to nature. And the templates like this are made for the pro version of Canva, so we cannot use them. For example, this is looking nice. Oh, this one is even better. This template is looking nice, and I can use it and design the way I want. I can change the text, change the image behind, change this text, change the designs. I can do whatever I want. For example, let's take this. Instead of the daily motivation word here, we will write my name, or else my first post. I will write my name here. And that's See, you can write your Insta ID below, and the design is done. See, it looks beautiful. Even if you want to change the size of the text, it's very simple. If you know basic editing, like we used to do in Microsoft Paint and all such basic editing, then this is just a piece of cake. You just need to explore it, and also you can animate the whole design. For example, if I choose the design, choose the animate button. The animations are coming, and this animation are really beautiful. Wow. I'll go with this one. This is looking better. Okay. And here, if we click on this play button, we have this video. You would say that I was making a post and we ended up with video. So what's the thing? But here in the share button, there is a button called download. And here we can download a video format in video format or in image format also. JPGs and PNGs. We can also make the PDF, GIF and much more. Also, we have just seen the basic template and edited the things. If you want to customize the things, if you want to add some text, you can add it here. Like, I will write some text here. This font looks fine. I just clicked on it and here it appeared. I will write here, subscribe me. Not me, and I will remove this font. I will remove this text. Huh. It's done. I will make the size a bit smaller. For example, 45 would be good. Yes, it's not visible completely. 55 is better. Huh. And see, I added this text and it's looking even better. Also, here you can add various elements like this line. It's an element. This dot is an element. And this dot is an element. This line is an element. Like that, you can add various elements. For example, if you think that this is related to nature and I must add a flower. So here I would search it. And inside graphics, we have various flowers. This one is looking nice. I'll drag it here. And you may play around with the things because here in designing, we just need to try and find out which one looks better with the things. And then after adding some flowers, we can also add some more stuff like whatever we want. Leaf. This leaf looks better. And now see here, I want the leaf to come down from here, so I will add the leaf here, or I can also rotate this leaf. See, like this, I have rotated it and it's done. I can also change the color of the leaf, like putting some different color altogether. See, it would look something different. It's weird, I know, but it's looking nice. Then also here in the upload section, you can add your own files here and upload them, your files like images, videos, audios, anything you want. You can just drag and drop here and use it in your design. And finally, Here you can draw the things you want. Using the pen you can draw all the things you want, but this doesn't look good here, so I'm skipping this. Also, you can connect various apps to your Canva, and you can use those to make the designs even more better. I'm not going to explain this in detail because this is a beginner's video and this will come in the advanced things. Okay, so once the things is done, you can simply click on the share button, download button, and here it will show a video format. I will store in a PNG format. I will change nothing here and just click on the download button. This is getting ready, and once it is ready, it will get downloaded. Let me show you. Okay. Download is done. Let me open this. Here it is. See, it's looking nice. And I just designed this within a few minutes. It didn't take me a lot of time to design it. And you can see, like this, we can design various things. Let me come to home. Here, if you want to make presentations, you would say that PowerPoint is best app for presentation. I know PowerPoint is best, but if you want to design your presentations in very short period of time, like you have a presentation which is next in 30 minutes and you want to design very quickly, then you can use this, because here you just need to drag and drop things. And there are various presentations given. You name it and the presentation would come. For example, I am selecting any festival like Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-I. Like Diwali, then it will give me various templates that are related to Diwali. Also, you can design cards related to a wedding or anything like that, because designing things here becomes very easy. And also, not only designing cards or posts or anything, you can also make videos, as I showed you. But here we'll try out one video. So this is nice. I'll click on this. Click on customize this template, and now you would be able to edit this. It's really nice, because within a few clicks you got a template. See, it's working. It's well good. Okay. So this is a GIF behind. I need to change the text here, or it's good. See, this all elements you can change. You can, if you want, you can add it, you can keep it, or if you want, you can remove it. But it's good. I don't want to change anything from this, because it's already looking better. I don't want to change anything from this because it's already looking very good. You can shorten your video or increase the length. And also, this is very good to make reels, because reels are just of 30 seconds and making them on Canva is very easy. Also, the watermark that comes on various apps when you make reels, it doesn't come here, because Canva is free for all and anybody can use it. See, with animation, the things are looking even much better. See, let me play this for you. You can get a web-based preview for this. Let me show you from the start. See, it's very good, right? Now, if you want to save it, you can save it. And one more feature I want to share with you guys is, you can click on this share button, and when you click here, you can add a person whom you want to collaborate with. Like you, two, three, four, many such people can work on the same design, and at the same time, you are working from your laptop or PC, the other one can work from his laptop. And with this, you can collaborate on the same thing together and build things even more faster. And you can see various options here. You can also add the person directly, or you can type the email address or name of the person and he will get added to this project. So I think we have covered everything right now, and now it's up to you guys. You have to design it and make this really happen. So now we are done with this. I want you to go on canva.com and start implementing things as soon as possible, because until you get started with your first design, you won't be able to come with the best one. That's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to this YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next one.